believe Allah is only God.
Okay.
Is our brother, not just Muslim.
Okay, right.
Why are you telling people about Quran the wrong way?
No, it's the right way.
Quran says,
In my hand is the Quran, in the book of us Muslims. Are you a Muslim? Is this Quran your holy book? In this Quran, Allah says, إِنَّمَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ إِخْوَةٌ Muslims are brothers.
Okay, just
gonna
stop you here.
So, if I am your brother,
can I stop you here?
Why are you arguing with me?
Can I stop you here? Can I stop you here? Can I stop you here? Please. Is anyone speaking Arabic? Is anyone speaking? Please. إِنَّمَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ إِخْوَةٌ Wait a minute.
Basically, mu'minun is believers.
Exactly, believers, not just Muslims.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay,
so
Muslims.
So he said,
Muslims are from mu'minin.
So translate the Quran right away.
Just let me finish.
My brother, no. So can I just something?
Why did you believe that?
Translate the Quran the wrong way.
To be mu'min, you have to believe in God, in angels,
in Allah,
in death,
yes,
in Jannah.
Do you believe Jesus and Moses are Christian and Jewish?
If you believe there are messengers, you are Muslim.
You need to be honest.
Yeah, we Muslims are honest.
You're carrying the Quran.
Yes.
When you say something about the Quran, you need to translate it right away.
Say Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu.
Listen.
What does it mean?
What are you talking about?
Say Abu Bakr.
What are you talking about?
I know his problem.
My problem?
Yes,
say this.
My problem.
So you say something. Yazid, he asked you a question about you.
Okay. Say Abu Bakr radiallahu ta'ala anhu.
What does it mean?
Let me say something. To be Muslim, what do you need? You need to believe God, ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. No Abu Bakr, no Aisha, no anyone else. So why are you making those people are the God for you?
No.
Why you make them a God for you?
Allah Akbar.
A week.
No, you know what he did? Muslim.
He read the Quran.
Imagine, he thinks he's a Muslim.
But what is he doing? He didn't do it.
and Muslim people speaking.
If he's a Muslim,
my question is, why is he arguing with a Muslim speaker?
I'm not. Do you know why?
That's a big question.
Everybody has a right to understand. Everybody has a right to understand it.
You know why? He's got a problem.
You are here to make the people understand. I'm following the Prophet and his royal family, and you follow your Wahhabism. That's the problem. That's the problem. I'm following Imam Hussein, you follow Muhammad Abdul Wahhab. That is the problem. That's the real problem. What's your problem? Are you a Wahhabi too? Oh, another one.
But in fact, we shouldn't follow anyone except messengers.
My son, let me tell you something. Yeah. You're Muslim. Yeah. You cannot be Muslim if you don't believe family of the Prophet.
Yeah, if you say believe their existence or believe.
Okay.
Believe they are holy.
You have no option. You have no option.
Yes.
You have to believe them, fellow. You have no option. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa Ali. You have no option. Okay? So it's not just there. My question is, I said, what happened there? Who's killed the
Prophet?
And who is
Yazid?
We don't want to answer the question.
He was a Muslim as well. Yazid was a Muslim.
Exactly. So
he was a tyrant. He killed him.
What's the problem?
He's a tyrant.
We killed grandson of the Prophet. What's the problem? What's the problem?
Hey, you're the problem.
It's not a problem. So this is
why did you not stake him? You not.
Do you not know how he'd been killed? They cut his head and they took his head away from his body. Same with ISIS is doing right now.
Yeah.
Same with Saudi Arabia doing right now.
Why did that happen?
Every single day.
Why did that happen?
Saudi Arabia doing this every single day in the street, getting people hurt in the street.
Why did that happen?
You don't know that.
When you ask a question,
you know a lot about Jesus, you know a lot about Christianity, but you don't know nothing about your religion. You ask me questions. You need to go to parents about your prophet first.
In my head,
you know a lot of things about Wahhabism. Muhammad Abdul Wahhab, but you don't know nothing about the Prophet. You know nothing about the Prophet. You know nothing. How many sons is God?
Oh,
really? Prophet have two sons.
So you
see the idiot people, they don't know. He's got only one daughter.
What Jesus God?
No, he's got only one daughter.
You know Jesus God?
Oh, die! Yeah, it's not two. It's not two, my
brother. What Jesus God?
Three. You don't know how many.
Answer the question.
You don't know how many.
What Jesus God?
Give me the
name. Give me the name. We can't answer questions.
Wow! Here you go, my brother. Here you go. They are following Abu Sufyan, Muawiyah, and Yazid. We follow the Prophet Ali and his family. Good luck. Where's the difference? What's the difference between you and me?
He will never say we love David.
He will say
he will
is it?
Suleiman alayhi salam.
Okay, you don't know.
We do respect them.
What last Islam? Nobody was in Islam. Nobody was in Islam.
What Jesus?
Nobody was Islam. Islam is coming in 7th century.
Answer the question.
Islam is coming in.
What Jesus called?
Islam is coming in 7th century.
This Christian everywhere.
Islam is coming in 7th century.